Meet Lewis and Mowgli, a pair of pygmy goats in Maine. Police were called when the mini goats got loose and were found snacking on cat food, not goat food, in a woman's garage. The sergeant put out a message to find the owner on Facebook. And in the meantime, he drove around with the goats in the back, feeding them carrots and celery, even taking a selfie with them. The goats are now back home, but the sergeant joked about possibly adding patrol goats to next year's budget. They'll eat anything, those goats.